Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to create bootable USB using command prompt. This is my USB. Open command prompt. Type disk part. Then list disk. These are the disk I'm having. This is my system hard disk and this is the USB hard disk. So select disk one. Be careful, don't select disk 0, otherwise your system will be formatted and it will be a mess. So select carefully. Select disk 1. Now type clean. Now cleaning is completed. Now type create partition primary. So the disk part succeeded in creating the specified partition. Okay, now select partition 1. Format the partition. Format file system is equal to NTFS and make it quick. If you don't type quick, then it will take much time. So it is better to have a quick format. So okay, so the formatting is completed. Now you need to assign a drive letter. Assign. Okay. As soon as you assign, it will pop up the drive letter. Here is my drive letter, is I. Okay. So it's over. Exit. Okay, so now you need to copy the you can copy anything. Don't copy any ISO file, or don't just copy directly from. I'm just saying, if you want to just copy this folder and paste it, it won't work. So you have to copy it manually. Extracted file. So that's it. Let it be copied.
So the copying is almost done. I'm just waiting. Okay. So the file is copied. Well, now I'm going to show you one more thing. I'm just removing the pen drive. It changed. So this is the symbol when the device is bootable. So now your pen drive is totally ready for boot. So if you have any kind of issues, you can comment on the below, and I'll try to reply as soon as possible. I hope it doesn't please like and subscribe this video if you like it. Actually, thanks for watching.